All right, here we go, guys. We're ready to drift. Oh, this is cool. I didn't show that earlier. We've got better graphics going on here. All right. Little intro with the animation. Okay. Race! I'm not sure how you drift, though. With the controls. Whoa! Not bad, keep going, that was good.
Gosh, I'm so off the track.
It's okay, just keep getting back down to me. Whoa, you oversteered. Remember, it's just like driving the RC car. Going backwards is going to do the same kind of effect, where the steering becomes reverse in your mind. It's not because you're too close to the fence that it won't allow you to do it, so you gotta go forward and left. There you go. Ooh, oversteered. Okay. So with the drifting, I guess you can't... No. With the drifting, you can't press on the accelerator full blast all the time. You may have to ease off it.
I know.
Otherwise, the tires will overspin and then... Alright, it's okay. It's your first try. Let's see how it goes. Don't replay. Don't do the replay. Just press X to continue. Can I give it a little shot and see if I can even do this at all? Probably can't. Continue.
Just press
start.
Start.
Restart. Okay. There you go. Thank you. That's why we have kids, so they can fix it when you don't know what you're doing. All right.
I don't even know what the other cars are.
Okay, only steers with that. Okay. I'm gonna have to steer with the joypad. So you can't really... Okay. It's not that bad, actually. I thought it'd be worse. Whoa. Oversteer. You go fast, and then you let go of the accelerator, and you just drift. Whoa. What just happened? That was it? So that was good or bad? I don't know.
I don't get how we're last.
I didn't go slow. Alright, continue. You go. I don't know what happens. Press start. Yeah, you use your trick. I don't know why it was, the computer said I didn't do so well, because I didn't crash. I drifted, and I stayed on the road. So, what was the deal with that? How much faster do they want us to go? Whoa! You got it. Keep going. Why is this track so short, by the way? And I thought there was supposed to be at least 3 cars, because earlier it says 14 cars, and there was only... Oh, you got... Ooh, you got points. Haha. That's cool.
I don't want to do this thing.
Okay, you can quit out and do a different track, maybe, or add some cars, I don't know.
Uh-huh.
You're doing well, though.
Okay.
Hooray. I guess we'll see you in the next episode, guys. Thanks for watching.